A social weather station survey conducted from March 26 to 29 showed 19% of adults, or an equivalent of 8.7 million Filipinos, are jobless. The figure is lower by 2.3 points compared to the 21.3% recorded in December 2022 and 7 points lower than that of April 2022. This means fewer Filipinos are out of work compared to the previous months. The non-commissioned survey used face-to-face interviews of 1,200 adults from all over the country.